Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here. In this video, I will show you how to install Firefox OS in any Android phone without root access. So first of all, you have to download our APK. The link will be down below in the description. So just download it and install it and click on done and press the home button of your phone. It will ask which launcher to choose. Select Firefox OS. And after that, you will see the loading screen and the Firefox logo. And everything is changed. Don't worry, I will also show how to revert back. I like the app drawer animation and the status bar of this Firefox OS. It's a bit laggy because it's in beta stage right now. So if you want to uninstall it, just simply go to settings. There will be two settings. One will be the Firefox one and another one will be your system one. So click on system settings, then go to apps and select B2G Droid. Click on clear defaults and clear data and then just force stop it and uninstall it. So that's it for this video guys. Stay subscribed to this channel for more tips and tricks and I'll catch you in the next one.